And this is what it says in Numbers 14 and verse 24. God speaking about Caleb. Because my servant Caleb has a different spirit and follows me wholeheartedly, I will bring him into the land he went to, and his descendants will inherit it. This blessing that God gave to Caleb was a blessing that would benefit not just him, but his descendants, to the third and to the fourth generation. And I want to say to each one of us, you are part of a bigger story. You are part of God's story.